Our goal is to defend the integrity of the election. We'll not allow the corruption to steal such an important election, or any election for that matter. And we can't allow silence, anybody to silence our voters.